best sports coverage of the NFL has us at the foot of the Rockies, just west of downtown Denver at Empower Field at Mile High. Today, after a crazy opening week, it's on to week two, and we've got a good one here between the Houston Texans and the Denver Broncos. Texans about ready to go now on defense. They had the interception last time they were on the field. That was the second of the year for their veteran offseason acquisition. Paying dividends as this drive starts first and 10.
Thank you.
it's about ready to go for the defense. Defense. as he was looking for just a short throw, kept it in range for the rare linebacker pick six.
They give him full credit for his focus. He just kept the quarterback in his sights on what he was looking to throw. He positioned himself perfectly to be there for the interception. He made the full decision for his defense right there.
Texans about ready to get ready for the defense. Enjoy the rest of your afternoon, everyone, as we say so long.